Charr. In this world of constant battle, I am the deadliest weapon of all. I respect no authority but the clenched fist of my legion. With engines of destruction, we have killed our gods. We reclaimed our homeland of Ascalon, and we planted victory banners on the graves of our enemies. Yet, if we waver, it could slip through our claws. Victory, at any cost. The Iron Legion's war cry can be heard in the churning of gears and the roaring of siege engines. I serve the Iron Legion. I build the future. I forge the weapons of Charr supremacy. I've earned the respect of my comrades and forged alliances I can call on in times of need. My Legion values innovative solutions, efficient execution. Like our steel, we do not bend. Centuries ago, humans stole Ascalon from the Iron Legion. They have paid for that crime in blood, but the usurpers fight us even in death. Today, the combined armies of the Black Citadel will assault the ghosts that plague Iron Legion territory. I've been assigned to reinforce the bulwark. Let the Ash Legion strike from the shadows. Let the Blood Legion die on the field. I am part of the machine. This is my story.